In the cafeteria, I was feeling sort of silly, so I took a bit of bread and directed it precisely at my buddy Benny's head. "Who did that?" Benny shouted, and he shot out of his seat, flinging carrots at Carlotta, who then threw her peas at Pete. Pete took a small tomato wedge and hurled it at Denise, who responded, catapulting macaroni at Felice. Felice, whose aim is perfect, started pelting me with beans. I believe that I am learning what the food chain really means.